Okay, Blood, what's the deal on this guy?
Spawns far enough to kill them before they reach the boss. Use an attack to draw a random person in, stunning him for 2 seconds.
Standard bees, got it.
You'd probably want that as a DPS thing, right, Blood? Strength ring.
Yeah, I don't think Blood needs anything out of here.
I just caught an upgrade. Probably even use that over my augmented ironwork strength. need to do the expert dungeons. They drop by 160 gear.
I actually kind of like how they made the dungeons and expert actually different, so that it's the same fight.
Every time I see that sleep on, I know your threat level's gonna jump up.
My threat?
Just because what usually follows sleep on is a sneak attack. This is just one thing mess.
Actually get a DPS job to 60 here at some point.
Go for the ninja!
No, I like your gun. I like Bard more, but I'm not sure with Wanderer's minimap.
That is a scary looking T-Rex. Red, group, blue, spread, green, kill.
Just kill the giant slime when it comes out, I think. Or silence it, one of those two.
If a party member has a blue icon on its head, go get away from them. If they have a red one, stack on them. Kill them.
Nope.
Okay, I see what it's doing. The blue ones you gotta stay away from, the red ones you gotta group up.
Well, that was fun.
That was nuts. He looks friendly.
Must definitely equip that new armor before I tank. Please. Living Dead need heals.
Not, we're dead. Can we just kill them both?
Gotta kill his wings, and the other wing heals after the one dies, so we have to DPS them down separately. Very nice.